Hi, everybody. My name is Peter, and I'm the owner of the Ybor Art Studio. I wanted to take the time today to tell you why Margarita of Nothing Typical 2010 is a witch. The Ybor Art Studio has been around for 6 years, and we have had various managers in that six-year period. The last manager to manage the Ybor Art Studio was a personal friend of Margarita's. So when you hear Margarita talking bad about the art studio, saying that the art studio has got to be doing something bad or something illegal or something immoral, then of course, since her good friend was the manager for the last 3.5 years, we have to assume that her good friend is involved. But that's not the case. The Ybor Art Studio has done nothing immoral or illegal or has not done anything bad. The Ybor Art Studio, if you should do a search on the internet, is focused on doing good for the community. We have had various fundraisers for charities and pet rescues. The problem Margarita has with us is she doesn't like the fact that her friend is no longer the manager of the art studio. If you go back to the Ybor Art Studio Facebook account and look at all the postings, you'll see where her friend and my manager have had a lot of interaction amongst each other. Well, that's it for this video. Part 2 is to follow. Thank you.